Freaky Fridays, it's a little too easy. Fabulous Fridays. This is Lindsay with the Seven Potters. Happy Friday, everybody. Friday is my favorite day of the week. It's just the very, very best. I think everybody pretty much agrees with that. I don't, actually, you know, a lot of people say Saturday, but Saturday is just, I mean, really the only good thing about the weekend is the suspense of the weekend, because whenever Saturday rolls around, you just end up like cleaning or doing nothing. So I think Friday is the best day because you're like, whoa, made it through the week. I am really, really excited. Really, really excited. Yeah, it's really weird because there's like a whole yard full of people over there and they're all gonna get me. They're looking at me weird. Anyway, I'm gonna try to make this video longer than a minute and a half. But if it's not, please forgive me. I keep looking at myself, so if I'm not looking at the camera, that's why. Because I like to check myself out. So yeah, and I have a lot of things to do this week. I have to pack because I'm leaving in like 3 days to leave to move to Chattanooga, and I'm still not packed at all, and I'm really nervous about it. But anyway, yeah, and so yeah, tonight I'm not getting it done either. I'm making a video to answer Cameron's question, which is what Quidditch position would you play? I think I would play keeper, because I really like keeper. I think it's a fun position to play in the new Harry Potter film. Whenever Ron is keeper, I mean, I know he wasn't keeper in the sixth book in the first place, but I mean, I don't know what I'm talking about. In the new movie, they make being a keeper look like the coolest thing ever. And in soccer, I like to play goalie. And another Cameron already said that, but I don't care because it's true. I mean, I would like to say seeker because nobody said seeker yet. You have to be like small and agile and like Harry Potter-ish. And I'm not like Harry Potter at all. I'm kind of large. You're the only keeper. You know, like there are other beaters and there are other chasers, but you're like the only keeper. And to try out for that position, you have to have a lot of guts because you might not make it. And there's only one spot, so. Anyway. I think it's, and I think it'd be fun to be keeper because Quidditch is the coolest sport ever. I said that already. That's all I have to say this week, guys. Keep tuning in. It's gonna be really fun. I'm so excited about this. And I hope to see you guys later. Bye! Is it still recording? Oh. How about we stop that? How about stop?